future is upon us. The past is over.
In less than a decade, this company started up, came on board. It has single-handedly been passionate enough, inventive enough to even now do things that are just really changing the game in a major way. Because of that, I think its influence has not only grown in less than a decade, but it's going to continue. And I'm just happy to be a part of a winning team. Moment of epiphany for me is to be here in this capacity today, but it could not be unless I realized at another time and got a chance to hear all those voices speak. One loud voice that says, yeah man, your thoughts are powerful, become things, you can create the reality you want. The most encouraging thing that can happen, especially when it's something that you want, something you said you wanted, you know, you worked and you didn't really know that it would bring about that end result, but you did the work anyway and kind of troubleshot along the way, and as you were doing it, oh wait, it looks like, and you got it. Whoa, you mean this worked? The question marks and things that you had in the past, oh wow, so you know, so when I was questioning that before, yeah, I was really working and this was going to happen. It did happen. Okay, well now I can do this, then what else can I do? The undisputable fact that's as real as gravity, a law that's just, you know, that your thoughts can become things. You really are in a driving seat, you know? More than you realize. So, yes. If that's Rihanna, holler at your boy. No, we're waiting on her call. It's okay. Coming. For real. Thoughts become things.